Hello to everyone who likes gardens and walks. Today we are in Visley Botanical Garden and subjects of our admiration are dahlias. First, we are visiting the trial grounds to see collections of new varieties of dahlias. Massive diversity of flowers, colors and shape, and of course the leaves and stems are very pretty too and have different color palette from vivid green to dark purple. Thank you. I think this dahlia, which calls Hawaiian sunrise, is my favorite. Very dark leaves and very delicate orange, not very bright, just very warm single flowers. Absolutely beautiful. But of course, everybody has got different taste, but I think you will be satisfied anyway, because you have such a nice choice here. These varieties were selected for growing in the pots. These flowers are really beautiful, but garden is society of plants, and plants combinations are very important. Let's go and have a look what plants could be good companions for dahlias.
miss? No, I can't see. It's too tall for our garden. It's so tall. This is a pen, this is a chapel.
I forgot to mention what I shot this video 7th of October, and the weather was just gorgeous. It was 25 degrees of Celsius, and it was very sunny, very sweet. I think you could even feel it from images, how beautiful it was. Another very beautiful specimen with very dark foliage.
I like this one. They're so cheerful. It's just like firework. Amazing dark color, very velvety, a lot of flowers. Trying to find the labels, but at the moment no success. Very pretty.
At the end, we managed to find the name of these beautiful dahlias. It was real joy, this walk. I hope you enjoyed too. Thank you very much for watching. And if you like it, please support us with thumb up, leave your comment and subscribe if you haven't done it yet. Have a nice day. See you soon for another beautiful walk, and bye-bye.